Why are you doing this to me?
Well, Harry, I'm you. From the future, I come back using this time machine I stole from a scientist. I went back in time to stop you from starting the Civil War between the East and the West Coast. Because of us, our family dies in the crossfire of the war. I have nothing left. So I thought, maybe, if I could stop myself from signing that bill, there could still be hope.
Oh no. You're too late. I already signed the bill.
No. Damn! I only have enough particles for one more jump through time.
Wait. What do I do now?
Nothing. You're already doomed.
Thank you.